to a Halloween party once at Mike Shinoda's house. I showed up in my stepdad's old flight suit and helmet with the shade thing down and this tube I was breathing through. So nobody knew who I was. It was the most liberating way to go to a party. Got away with a lot of shit.